Hey everyone, it's Fitz with the Daily Delivery. We're going to continue our series as we look at the Kansas State Football Ring of Honor at Bill Snyder Family Stadium. And today we're going to visit another one of the original members of the 2002 founding class of the ring. And we got to go back to the 1970s and talk about Gary Spani. What a player Gary Spani was. Now, I want you to think of all the great defensive players that have played at Kansas State. Not just starting with Bill Snyder, but even during the Jim Dickey days, there's been a lot of great defenders. None of them stack up to Gary Spani. The guy still holds Kansas State's career tackle record, and it's almost untouchable. It's going to take an absolutely remarkable, prolonged effort from someone to break that record. He was entirely dominant in an era of K-State football that was atrocious. He came to play for Vince Gibson, as a lot of great players were back in the day, but he was a Manhattan kid, so going to K-State seemed natural, and he stuck around even though Ellis Rainsberger drove the program into the ground during his sophomore through senior seasons. During those 3 years, Spani's main 3 years of playing football at Kansas State, K-State went 0-21 in the Big 12. They won 6 games overall, but one of the wins in his senior season was actually a loss that was later put down as a victory against Mississippi State due to forfeit. K-State football was absolutely pathetic when Gary Spani was playing at KSU Stadium. And yet he was named an All Big 8 performer all 3 of his final seasons. He won a Big 8 Player of the Week award all 4 of his seasons at K-State, which had never been done before. Absolutely incredible player. He could run around and dominate an offense as a one-man wrecking crew. Let's put this into some context here. K-State was absolutely atrocious his senior year, and yet they only lost by an average of 16 points, which when you throw in a couple blowouts, gets extended. A lot of their games were single-digit defeats, and that is almost entirely because of Gary Spani. The offense couldn't win games, but Spani tackled everyone possible. You couldn't block him. This linebacker would beat everyone to the spot. He was incredible to watch because of his ability to shed those blocks and then finish tackles with an incredible instinct for the position. Gary Spani is an absolute no-brainer for the Ring of Honor and any other honor that he should be included in. Here's why. You ready for this stat? Here's the mind getting blown. He averaged 17 tackles per game his senior season. 17 tackles per game his senior season. And that record stood for a long time until Josh Buell came along. But nobody is going to supplant Gary Spani's career at K-State.